This poem is about our kitty Heiko. We all were meant to come together to make a family with each other. I never had a kitty, but I can say you are by far the best kitty ever. I love seeing you play, grow, and bite my toes. You bring joy and love to our house, but never yet seen you chasing after a mysterious mouse. The best thing is cuddling with you, because you are so furry and lovey-dovey too. You are safe here. We will take care of you. Just keep tame and stay out of trouble in all that you do.